Delicious prices. 80 of Boston's finest restaurants serve up three-course lunches for a mere $20.03 and three-course dinners for $30.03 for a week this summer. The third annual Restaurant Week from August 18th to the 22nd benefits the Anthony Spinozola Foundation. Taste the signature dishes of Boston and beyond at great prices. Call 888-SEE-BOSTON or visit bostonusa.com/restaurantweek for participating restaurants.
Here's a look at some of the stories ABC News will be following in the day ahead. A September hearing will decide whether there will be a retrial of a former Inglewood, California police officer videotaped beating a handcuffed black teenager. A judge declared a hung jury in the assault case against Jeremy Morse. His partner was acquitted of filing a false report. Supporters of higher gas mileage requirements for new cars will have to try again. The Senate rejected a measure to sharply increase fuel efficiency in new cars by the year 2015. And both sides in the trial of accused serial bomber Eric Rudolph will have more time to prepare. A judge in Alabama has indefinitely delayed the start of the trial. Those are some of the stories ABC News will be following in the day ahead.